ब्लेस्ड चाइल्डहुड ऑफ हज़रत मोहम्मद हसन शाह रहमतुल्लाह अलैह सरकार। द एरिया ऑफ मुर्शिद नगर भिशौड़ी शरीफ रामपुर उत्तर प्रदेश। इंडिया हैज़ ऑलवेज बीन ब्लेस्ड एज मैनी होली सेंट्स वे आर बॉर्न हेयर। दिस वॉज ऑल्सो द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ द ग्रेट सूफी सेंट हज़रत सूफी मोहम्मद हसन शाह रहमतुल्लाह अलैह सरकार। हज़रत मोहम्मद हसन शाह's ब्लेस्ड फादर हैड अ बिग टेक्सटाइल बिजनेस। His father was very generous and would regularly donate wedding cloths to the poor. His father would also invite saints to his home, such as the great Sufi saint Mastan Shah Mia Rahmatullah Alaih Sarkar. These holy saints gave the good news that he would be blessed with a very pious child. As a child, Hazrat Muhammad Hasan Shah Rahmatullah Alaih Sarkar was loved by the awliya of the time. They would sit him on their laps and would pray for his success. Hazrat Muhammad Hasan Shah Rahmatullah Alaih Sarkar would invite the awliya to his home and would serve them to the best of his ability. He had great interest in visiting the shrines of the great awliya. He also had great love and respect for the holy prophet Huzur Pak Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and his family. This was the blessed childhood of Hazrat Muhammad Hasan Shah Rahmatullah Alaih Sarkar. Dua, Bandaye Aajiz Ya Rab Kar Meri Tawba Qabool Hazrat Shah Muhammad Hasan Sufia Oberia Ke Waaste.